Well, that was a goddamn fiasco.
You go in with the intel you have, not the intel you want. We paid the fucking piper down there.
You think this is Belt's fault?
I don't know whose fault it is. I just know that Perseus doesn't have a single fucking nuke. He's got dozens.
Millions of people are gonna die, and the United States will take the blame. You need to find out where he's planning to broadcast the activation signal.
Are we gonna pull that out of our ass?
Bell knows where it is.
Bell?
This goddamn science project was a failure!
Don't count Adler out yet. The man has a deep bag of tricks.
Come on, a little further. Sims, get the gurney.
We're going to lose a lot more than Lazar if we don't execute this next move correctly. We need you to hang in there for one more assignment. I'm counting on you again, Bell.
Sims, get the dosages ready. All of them.
Adler, stop wasting our valuable time. He's of no use to us anymore.
Stay alert, Bell. You're the key to stopping Perseus.
You always have been.
No more half-assing it. We're doing an intracerebral injection.
Injecting directly into the brain could provoke seizures, or worse.
Damn, through the eye socket. You sure about this, Doc?
Memory should begin almost immediately.
Bell, listen to me. I need you to remember. Think back to our time in Vietnam, one more time. We need to finish what we started. We had a job to do. Think, Bell. Perseus. Do you remember coming face to face with Perseus in Vietnam?
EKG is spiking.
Shit. Heart rate's off the charts. I need you to relax and focus, Bell. Your helicopter crashed. You made your way through the jungle, alone. You found a bunker. Do you remember the bunker, Bell? We need to know what's inside that bunker.
Do not trust Adler. Adler is lying to you. Do not trust him. Do not listen to Adler. He is lying to you. He is lying to you. Trust Adler.
During a mission to investigate reports of a Soviet bunker, your chopper was hit by ground fire. According to your debrief, you woke up in the middle of a firefight. Crash survivors were defending against a VC attack. You ran forward and picked up an M16. NVC fled into the tree line. It was then you realized you were the sole survivor. You set off to locate the bunker. The path split near a ruin, so he took the right fork, not the trail to the left.
Thanks for the assist. Good luck on your mission.
You heard Russian voices from a cave across the river, so you went to investigate. You equipped your shotgun and had a bow with you. That's when you discovered VC soldiers meeting with Soviet agents.
Я впекаю.
Маньяк ушёл.
Yes, good, the bunker. Now tell me about Perseus. Ah, we almost had it. Let's run six.
Okay, ready.
Bell, we've got a job to do. According to your debrief, you woke up and the rest of your crew was missing. The VC were on the ground searching for survivors. You readied your bow to take them out silently.
path split near a ruin, so you took the well-traveled trail on your left, not toward the waterfall on the right. You mentioned crossing a bridge near a village. The bunker was somewhere on the other side. At the fork, you followed the road right toward the sound of gunfire. Seeing a firefight, you readied your M16.
He stirred up a hornet's nest!
Yes, this was the bunker entrance you described in the report.
This could be the onset of another focal seizure.
Don't stop, Bell. Fuck! Fuck! Hand me the fallback scenario manual.
Here it is.
Bell, we've got a job to do. According to your debrief, you woke up in the middle of a firefight. Crash survivors were defending against a VC attack. You readied a grenade launcher and charged ahead. path split near a ruin, so you took the well-traveled trail on your left, not toward the waterfall on the right. Allies were pinned down on a ridge. You readied your sniper rifle to assist.
Command says we need to clear that house.
Command, this is Victor 4. We've got a possible Soviet command outpost in sight. And VC all over us, requesting a napalm strike.
VC 4, roger. Diverting air power to your area, 30 seconds out.
Inside the house hit by napalm, you find a hidden bunker door.
Go check it out, Val!
I don't care if the door was fucking stuck, open it! Give Bell another injection.
That could be lethal. Bell's heart rate is...
Do it now!
Heart rate is spiking. I'm not sure how much longer Bell can last.
Stop wasting my time with this hallway. Turn around. What? The lab? What the hell is Bell doing in the lab? Forget about the damn lab. I need to know about the bunker.
Comrades, The United States and its allies
slowly consume.
Survive another round.
Now you're asking me.
Do it. We're not leaving empty-handed. Script 17.
Ready.
Bell, we've got a job to do. We've been over this already. Skip ahead to the next one. The bunker door was right there at the ruins, Bell. You went in. Bell, go into the bunker now.
States and its allies slowly consume that which is dear to us. Our leaders continue to weaken under this threat. It is the moral duty of Perseus to act when they will not. Soon we will possess an American nuclear bomb, the key to unlocking their entire green light arsenal. Once we control the green light arsenal, we will detonate them all from the safety of Solovetsky.